Hello guys, this is your boy Shaka360, and here we are changing our assignments. One of the things, guys, this guy was working so hard to do what I do and working with IMVP, and we, like I said, three nonstop days back to
Boy, you
back
are
to back
lucky.
to find you guys the
Man.
best everything you got to offer for this game. And I'm in a really nice streak right now, and look at this guy.
Easier for the guy
He
that is
does
on
encroachment
offside.
glitch on me, and I just can't stop it. I'm trying to figure it out. Why my guy's going offsides all the time? Why is he making him go offsides?
Concentration
I don't know.
required.
Maybe he has aggressive
The coach
tempo.
will be given on the inside
He's
forfeit.
barking the quarterback too much. Look, as you can see here, I'm just trying to figure it out. I'm gonna be going offsides until he gets the touchdown. And some of you guys are gonna run into this. So this is a counter, guys. I'm gonna explain here how to counter this glitch. Okay. Especially like a bum like this doesn't know how to do shit or catch the ball or do nothing on offense or defense. So, right here trying to set everything up, doing anything I can. See, I put everybody on conservative,
All over the place, and they'll
though,
come
where they
back.
don't jump, they're still jumping offsides. Now, it got me mad because, like I said, all this hard work that we put into so we can just go into a game and lose to a bum like this. But it's not gonna happen. Because I have a lot of years of experience,
First down
and
as they
this is
look
why I
to
do this, so I can
continue
teach you
with the
guys
scoring
the
chase with no
counters
timeout.
of everything. Okay, so I'm teaching you guys this, okay? Because I don't want you going to a game, and this is one free tip that I'm gonna show you guys. I should just post this for my customers, but I'm gonna show it to everybody, so you won't get glitch. Okay, at this point, I start coming out in 155 Pro and start moving the DT back. But I'm thinking away, how am I gonna shake him? And he just scored on me and did an interception. At this point, guys, I just wanted to quit the game, and but I decided not to. Okay, he did an interception on me.
The extra point.
He scored a touchdown, first drive, and he's doing an onside kick. So he's doing basically, he this guy wants it, bro. This is bad, bro. This is fucking glitcher, man, and I just couldn't believe this shit, man. I mean, not even myself. I play this dirty, man. Not even me. I play fundamental. Maybe you call it dirty onside kick when I need it or something like that,
Running,
whatever.
he's in the 20.
But not this dirty. But look at this. One of those counters, guys. My offensive guy, unstoppable. Okay. You gotta fucking blitz the whole team if you wanna get me. It has to be a pretty fast blitz. But you can see he has everybody on steroids right here, and I'm like, what the? He has everybody on steroids. Like, he's strip ball aggressive. He has big hits aggressive. Interception aggressive. Everything, bro. He has everything aggressive, guys. So I decided to say, fuck it. I'm gonna put my shit on aggressive. Everything, too. And look at this. He just fucking making me fumble all over the place. At this point, I'm going conservative on catching. One of the things you got to do for your receiver so you won't fumble. On defense, I'm going to go aggressive everything.
Georgia
Okay.
is up by a
Right here, I'm
touchdown.
starting shaking my defense. And yep, here we go. We're going to get him right now.
Downfield.
Just start shaking my defense again. I found a way to shake him. So, real fast. Here, I'm just start shaking him. Got the DT over the back, and I'm just going to cover the middle of the
Ball is
field.
picked
Throws a
off.
stupid play. This guy's garbage, man. If that was me, I would have scored five wide every single time. And like you see, this is what happens against him because he's a fucking bum, man. Doesn't know what to do. Just beat him right here with an 80-yard touchdown or 90-yard touchdown. And I just tell him, yo, bro, you're messing with the wrong dude, man. This is Shocker360 from MaddenAllStars.com. You better friendly. I asked him for a friendly right here. He denied it. And like, dude, you just fucking made a big mistake, bro. Big, big, big mistake, man. I was really mad at this point. So I sent him a message, letting him know who I was here. And then, just to let you guys know, this is how you counter it. 155, move the DT all the way to the back. Once you have the icon on him, do not remove it because the DT will come back to its original position. So just stay with the icon on the top. Just hold him right here, and you could shake the defense. You could do whatever you want. Start guarding with the DT. I put everybody on steroids, so I suggest you do that too. Put everybody on aggressive, on defense, everything on aggressive, like on big hits, aggressive D line, everything. And you'll start making them fumble. You start getting more picks. If this guy wants to play like that's how you play, like Eddie Carr says, goon ball. So I started playing like that with him. So here we go, 24-21. Come on, bro. You ain't gonna do shit. You suck. Man, your offense is garbage. And look at this. Let's make this guy quit. Let's make this guy quit with my defense. This was a 5-wide, bro. Like I said, my guy is the counter to this. All this is bullshit. No, nobody's gonna beat you on offense, man. And like I said, that's how you counter the encroachment glitch. Somebody else does it to you. Or call S Gibbs, somebody. Some of the game changers, I don't know. They say they do shit for the game. Tell them that they need to fucking patch this shit. Because it's bullshit. Okay. Going off sites. Just because, I mean, just something that I guess EA didn't think about that. So, until here, guys, let me know what you guys think. You guys mad about some people doing this shit? Let me know.